Please step forward and look into the camera.
Yo, 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 what is up, Blasters? Come on in. Welcome back to another episode here on Blasting Off with X. I am your boy, Xavier. Thank you guys for joining me here for another video, as always. Before we jump into it, you already know the routine. Go ahead and thumbs up this video, as well as subscribe to my channel. We're back today with a reaction video, of course, Jimmy Fallon, Ariana Grande, and Megan Thee Stallion. This is definitely a peculiar collaboration. This is entitled "It Was a Mass Christmas." I'm so excited to see what's in store for us on today, and of course, with the help of my handy dandy unicorn headphones, let's jump into it. It was a mass Christmas. Jimmy Fallon, Ariana Grande, and Megan Thee Stallion.
What's up, y'all? It's Megan Thee Stallion, Ariana Grande, and Jimmy Fallon.
Okay.
Y'all know what time it is. It's time to get those boosters.
Uh-oh. Booster shot. Okay, sorry, Ariana Grande. Yeah, so this, I don't know what I expected from Jimmy Fallon, but this is exactly what I expected from him. I knew it was going to be something silly. So I didn't even put two and two together when it was like, it was a masked Christmas. Duh. So basically, it's just, you know, basically saying like last year during Christmas time when, you know, everything happened as far as like the COVID and whatnot, you know, we had to get accustomed to the way things were, you know, with the mask mandates, and, you know, we weren't able to see each other during the holidays like how we normally do, and, you know, traveling, all that different, you know, the whole nine yards. Y'all was there. Y'all was there. So, yeah, y'all get it. But, yes, Ari is sounding good, and she's looking beautiful in the video. This is definitely a treat. So, here we go. Gosh, you're like a doll baby. Really, Jimmy? Why are you outside? I am 2-3. Not an Ariana Grande mask. So I'm stopping it right there. So yes, this is this is definitely what we needed. So yes, I don't really like to talk about the shots because, you know, people have their beliefs about them or whatnot. You know, if you're going to get them, get them. If you don't, hey, it's our prerogative, as the famous Bobby Brown and Britney Spears stated. But yes, I am so loving this vibe. It's like bringing comedy, you know, to a Christmas song. And that's what we need in today's world with everything that's going on. Like, everything is so serious. Everything is so serious. But yes, I am just too through at Jimmy Fallon. Like, he was literally outside in the snow singing like the Echo. Sir, get in the house. But yes, here we go. Here we go.
It's Christmas, I'ma make it count. No more quarantine on the couch.
Okay, man.
This year, hang that mistletoe. I'ma kiss everybody that I know. This year's different, you can tell. Hit those howls and jingle bells.
Oh my God.
Put Purell on everything. Turkey, eggnog, candy cane. Hey, ho. There's a good chance of snow. Hey, ho. Somebody wipe Rudolph's nose. Hey, I promise we'll be okay.
Oh my God, it's so freaky. It's the Max Mummy for me. Not at twerking. Really? Alrighty, guys. So there you have it. Jimmy Fallon, Ariana Grande, Megan Thee Stallion. That was definitely such a fun song. And the video was very fun as well. Of course, Ariana Grande, she sounded beautiful. She looked beautiful. She brought the vocals. She brought the looks. Megan, she looked beautiful. You know, she came through with her rap as she always do. Eat it up like a hot girl, period. That was definitely cute. Alrighty guys, I appreciate your time, I appreciate your views. Thank you so much for joining me here for another video. As always, before we leave, go ahead and thumbs up this video as well as subscribe to my channel. As always, this is your boy Xavier signing out.